Let me introduce you to the product itself. Here you can see the CIMPLICITY Workbench. This is the one-stop place where you can go to configure your CIMPLICITY projects. CIMPLICITY supports a project-based paradigm where you can create one or more projects on a machine that encapsulates the communications and SCADA capabilities and HMI capabilities that you need for your particular application. So when you initially start to build a project, it asks you for a username and password, and then gets you right into the capabilities of building everything you need for your project, from the HMI screens to classes and objects for model-based configuration and templatization, your SCADA points, which represent your communication and measurements that come from your plant floor. Alarming is a key capability with many ways to look for abnormal situations and report and view those. CIMPLICITY provides powerful script engine with support from multiple script languages, connection and connectivity to many different devices, security, the ability to troubleshoot, and many other capabilities. Once you've configured your project, you can continually test and see how things are working as you communicate with your plant floor and visualize that in our powerful HMI. Here you can see a sample project in a part production system where you can navigate to different parts of your application. You can navigate through the different levels of your application to dig in to different and deeper levels of assets that you're monitoring, with high performance graphic capabilities and the ability to filter alarms by context. CIMPLICITY provides key capabilities that will allow you to fully visualize and operate your plant floor and manufacturing needs. CIMPLICITY provides connectivity to all of the important protocols that you will need to obtain and bring data into the SCADA system, from power protocols like DMP and IEC 61850, to communication standard support for OPC UA and DA, Modbus Classic, and MQTT protocols. All are available, along with multiple other industry protocols that are specific to the type of PLCs and devices that you'll want to communicate with. To configure equipment in CIMPLICITY, you go to the Equipment tab and set up a number of devices and ports. Ports are the actual process that makes the communication path, and you can have one or more devices for the different types of devices that you want to communicate of a certain protocol. So for example, I have a device here that is an OPC UA device that lets me connect to an OPC UA server and retrieve data from that OPC UA server. So for example, if I went to my points database, I can create a new point to retrieve a mixer value from that OPC UA server that is monitoring a mixer. We allow you to browse for those measurements. So for example, if I wanted to retrieve the motor temperature of a mixer one, then I can go ahead and do that. Once you've created that point, you can take a quick look at what its value is by using the point control panel. CIMPLICITY provides connectivity to many native drivers and protocols out of the box that you can select in the project properties. And if those don't match the protocols you need to communicate with, you can use the IGS gateway server to be able to connect to many different types of protocols, as you can see here. There's an extensive array of supported protocols through the gateway server that you then would communicate to using the OPC UA client in CIMPLICITY to talk to the IGS server. as you can see here. So this, we're connected to this gateway server and we're retrieving values from the SIM device to show you this demo. You would be able to connect to any of those protocols as outlined in the gateway server list. CIMPLICITY provides extensive alarm support for detecting and displaying abnormalities in your process that you configure on your CIMPLICITY measurement points as they come in from devices or are internally calculated. You can configure alarms on your, a given point. For example, in our mixer value, we can go to the alarm tab, create an alarm message, mixer motor too hot. So since we're looking at the mixer temperature, we could say that too hot would be over 105 degrees Celsius, for example. And you can configure a multitude of options for this. This is an absolute alarm. You can do absolute equals, deviation on update or rate of change, as well as route those alarms to different roles that you configure in CIMPLICITY. You have a number of options for delays and what type of requirements are needed for deletion and different change approval actions for alarm, changing alarm limits, etc., as well as the ability to set up to 10 unique attributes for this particular alarm, which can act both as metadata for the user who encounters the alarm or as a powerful way to filter alarms. We support alarm setups, which are essentially alarm pre-configured alarm filters, classes, which define how an alarm is viewed in an alarm viewer. For different states, you can specify the foreground and background cover, what color, whether it blinks, etc. Strings for what the different states' string values are. You can print them out. You can bring in values from an alarm OPC client. You can have blocking rules about alarms that may be downstream from other alarms, as well as the ability to translate alarm messages into different languages. As mentioned, you can then view those alarms in an alarm viewer inside of a CIMPLICITY viewer, such as being able to see it on every screen through a header file, or you can have a specific alarm page with an alarm viewer on it. As you can see, those colors are manifest based on the classes that you specify. So different alarm classes can have different coloring. Then of course you have all the operations that you may want to do on an alarm, like acknowledging it, resetting it, deleting it, setting filters on it, refreshing, and toggling between dynamic and static mode, etc.